Fun fact, if you sit on a screen for long enough, the music just stops. I just found this out. All right, let's start. 59. All right. I was completely fucking stumped last time, right? Fuck. I gotta beat this screen today, though. At least one. Okay, so. Oh my god. Okay, so. They're invincible. That doesn't help. Oh. So I need a block here. So I can get across that. That's a given. The rest is not a given, though. You know, I forgot. How big is the slime's explosion? Let's do some math here. Fuck it. Never mind. Fuck! Anyways, this puzzle really confusing to my baby brain. Oh my god. Okay. Maybe this is what it wants? I don't know. Allows you to have more time to react to shooting. Maybe? Bro, it's very complicated. Maybe, I don't know. Part of me thinks to block, but that wouldn't work either as an idea. Yeah, because. Well, let's try it. Let's try the block idea. Fuck it. Thank you. Let's take a minute to legitimately think about this idea, okay? This is really complicated. Fuck! Oh my god! Okay. So that works. Why don't I try that? This makes no sense, this puzzle. Fuck! Well, I did it! That's just hard to do. Okay. So now, what we want to do is push you onto this. And then everything becomes really fucking confusing, honestly. So if everything becomes a spike, then... Bro, come on, this is fucked. So this needs to be shot to get break that, but in order to shoot that, we need this gone, but if that's gone, then we can't get up there. Because we need to be upside... I'm an idiot, okay, I got it. I understand what the assignment is, I think! Okay, so we're gonna hit the spike, go to the right, hopefully bounce off this over the fucking death, and then we'll be, land on the cube. I'm realizing that this may not help me at all. Oh my god, no. Wait, what? Okay, so if I'm correct, what you're actually expected to do here is you want the block on this side, because no matter what I do, I don't think I can actually progress on this side, because I'm on the ceiling, I can't jump up here. But if the block's on this side, I can have it like a little bit nudged out here. Or like nudged out here. And jump on it and then hit the spike so I can go through all that. But how would I get over to the side with the... If this guy is here... Wait a minute, I think I get it, but that's so fucking weird. What? If I wasn't retired, I'd what? This is so, alright, hold on, let me just try, see if I can do anything on this side now. Okay, so... So we need you. So if I'm upside down, I can't get up here. Nor can I even shoot the fucker. Yeah, okay. So what I have learned is that... What I have attempted is not possible. Which means, okay, we gotta do this again, which is already a fucking huge pain in the dick, but whatever. Okay, never mind. Maybe it's just consistent if you do it like that. This game is very well made, so fucking whatever. Shoot you. Push you over here. Time you so that you are underneath this fucking guy down here. So now we have, now if I shoot this, I get turned upside down, which I think, if I'm correct, will give me a double jump. The double jump back. Oh my god, this is crazy. So in one fluid motion, that puts him back into being a dumb fucking idiot. Okay, so I gotta actually wait for him to be in a proper position. Okay. This is fucking cool, honestly. If I'm doing this right, this is cool. If I'm not doing it right, then I have found some elaborate cheese. But I genuinely can't think of any other way to, do a puzzle like this. Do this puzzle, so... What? That's so consistent! That's so good! What the fuck?! That's awesome! That's fucking awesome! Thank you. Could that have worked? I don't know. I gotta make sure I don't do that. Damn! I did it again. Oh my god, stop doing that. Pay attention. Oh shit. I'm slipping, bro. I'm slipping, Jimmy. Fuck. Sorry, I lost track of what I was doing, so I was just vibing to the music really hard. Damn, if I was even more impatient, That is... Oh, you can't- if I pause, I can't show you my deaths. I have 100 deaths. I have died in 100 silly ways. Actually, I wonder if I can just do that. Nah, that wouldn't work. This game's fucking awesome. Okay, so now we just gotta not fuck this up. I live in actual constant fear of failure now. Shit! Fuck! Okay, it's fine. It's okay. It's okay. It's fine. I wonder how, I wonder why. If I fuck this up, I will cry. Okay, we got that. We can stand on it. Perfect. Perfect. Just don't fuck up the shot. It's just that simple. Just don't fuck up the shot. Just don't fuck up the shot. Okay, now we turn it back to this. Then we shoot that. Okay, then we turn it all to spikes. And then we could do a gate, or we could be a fucking pussy and not do a gate. And honestly, I'd rather not die. Yes! Oh, I'm so happy. Oh, my brain is huge. Okay, so if it shoot white, wait, so a shooting, if I'm understanding that right, is that saying a shooting pink slime, if transformed into a normal slime, would just become white? Unless if it has been angered by a different one, then it will not. Because if so, that's fucking confusing. Oh my god, that makes no sense to me, but okay. Alright, so our goal is to kill this guy. In order to kill this guy, we need to blow up these blocks, but the slime can't kill him, because if slime kills him, then it doesn't activate the exit. Okay. Do I seem confused? Because if the answer is yes, it's because I fucking am. Okay, well that opens that up, but that doesn't help now, does it? We can get a block. Don't know how that would help either. We need to turn the world back to not slimes. Or not all slimes. Okay. In order to do that, we want this so we can get back up. Okay. I get that. I don't think you serve a purpose. You serve zero purpose. You should kill yourself now. You know, type B. Oops, stop. That's TOS. I'm banned. I think I want this guy to blow up. Same with you. So I can unleash the slimes. Then shoot you so I could become that. I don't know why I would want upside down shit yet, though, so I don't know what benefit to being upside down would be. So, well, we want this, obviously, so we could do that. And if that's broken, then we could... Okay, I think I'm understanding what's happening here. I think I understand what's happening, so I want to shoot this. But if that's shot, then I can't get to you. Because I hit this, and then... Oh no. Oh no, this is a lot more complicated than I initially thought it was. Oh shit. Okay, well, Okay, idea, I guess. No, that wouldn't work either. Oh, I don't get this puzzle, dude. I don't get what this chart on the side has to do with the puzzle. I need this guy blown up. Well, I also need this guy blown up. How would I blow up both of them? If God is real, then why can't I feel anything anymore? Good question. Okay, this is really confusing because we have two big blowy uppy boys, okay? Maybe we want to approach this from the bottom, but even still, how would we blow this one up? How does one get blown up? How does one lose all faith in their finger? I get it. I actually get it now. I actually could have solved it then. Fuck. No, I couldn't have, because I needed this. I needed this to be gone. I think. Right? Wrong? I don't know! No! Because you can't even physically blow that one up without blowing yourself up, right? Right? Wrong! Okay, you do this, and then he goes, whomp, and then you go, whomp, and then you got that blown up, you shoot this guy. Ah, I forgot! Oh, do I want this guy down here instead of over here? Because I can just get up without needing him to be here. Oh, okay. I think I'm starting to pick up on what this puzzle actually wants. I say I think because I really don't know. Because now, if my calculations are correct, I can just climb all the way back up this bitch. Yes. Okay. I wish I was measuring how long some of these fuckers were, but I was not, because I am stupid. Okay. I'm lost. There's a reason why you want this block somewhere, but I don't know where is somewhere. Where do I want this block gone? Do I need both of them in the right spot? Oh god. Alright, I'm just gonna try my ideas out now and hope they work. Thank you. Okay. I think I'm understanding it a little bit. Okay. So we want first boom. Then you get pushed down here so we can get up to the right. We don't push you down here yet though, because we don't want you to here just yet. Now we shoot one of these fuckers so we can get... Also, we want the red gun. Red is not needed. Now we want you. So we can do two things. One, fire in the hole. And two, get this guy all the way to the left so we can... This is the wrong way. Right? Yes. Okay, good. I'm fucking annoyed right now. Now we got you. Now we're gonna blow you up. Okay, yeah. Do I even need the... What is the point of the block? What does the block do for me? Let's think about this. So if everyone's like this... Okay! Yes! That's what we wanted! I still don't know the purpose of the block, I'll be real. But... Oh. I think if all the purpose is the block. And if that's the real purpose of the block, I'm a fucking idiot. But if not, then oh well. Have you ever just had a plan that you thought was like brilliant, and then you started like peeling back the layers of the plan and you realize it's actually kind of fucking stupid? Anyways, will this idea work? Yes. And now that we've done that... Oh. Have you ever realized what the purpose of something was, but it was too late and you realize you fucked up and now you're just sad? I've realized the point of the block, and now I don't want to be here anymore. Now I don't want to be here anymore. So you can get back while it's upside down, I think. That's what my idea just doesn't work at all. Because how am I going to get out? How does one get out in this situation? Like, I shoot this, yeah, but then what? But then what? Like, even if I could get here, I'm still stuck and I can't get to this. This plan was flawed from the start. This plan was flawed from the start! Everything I've done means nothing! It means nothing! But it means something if you really think about it. If you think hard about what you've done, your accomplishments start adding up, and you realize that your nothing actually truly does mean something to someone out there. It's just a matter of who. You just gotta make it work, is all. Making it work is half the battle. It's actually the entirety of the battle. That's all you fucking need. You need to just make things work out the way you want them to. And then things will start falling into place and you'll start feeling good about yourself. But only then. But only then. Oh, I fucked up, didn't I? I didn't mean to turn off the game. That was just pure instinct and anger. I'm losing my mind right now. Oh my god. Da, 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 da. I am dumb. Okay. Oops. Oh, dude. That, yeah? Uh-huh. Insane clowns. Okay, cool, let's go! So, I really want to test something, but it's going to take a while to even be able to test that, so I'm just going to fucking wait. Because my current working theory is that you don't even need the fucking goddamn pink slimes. Son of a bitch. Well. This is, now that I'm really thinking about it, this is like a terrible idea. Why am I trying this? Like, in case it fucking works? Because... damn it. So you never believe this, my idea didn't work. This may come as a surprise to all my fellow people who thought the ideas would work, but they didn't work. And, I mean, that doesn't really change much, actually, but...
oh my god, my brain hurt. My brain hurt real bad. Oh my fucking god.
I am actually lost on what to do. Wow. I am so fucking confused. Okay. I'm fucked, dude. I'm so fucked. Oh my god, I'm fucking gonna Robert Frank out, God damn it, fuck. Gosh. Would you? Okay, listen, hear me out. Mickey Mouse is in the public domain, so what if we jerk off to him? Make porn. What if I made porn of Mickey Mouse? Okay? That's okay. It's okay. I wonder how I'm going to do this. I actually don't fucking know. Ah, shit, dude. Ah, shit. Okay, I need to shoot this guy without being stuck upside down, I think. But how? How does anything work? Fuck. I hate this. Ah! Anyways, Monkey brain. But how'd that work? No, fuck! Oh, I need him to be a bubble. I need this guy dead. But then how'd I get up here? If that guy's dead, how would I get up here? If that guy's dead, then... Man! I was so close earlier, and then it just didn't, there was no way for me to get down. So, if I could get... Okay. So, let's think about this. I'm trapped down here. No, I'm not. Okay. I shoot this guy. That's opened up. Then... Then what? No, that wouldn't work. My idea wouldn't work. God damn it. What do I... Wait, no, would it work? Would who word work? Alright, I have a new idea. Let's test it out. Bro, I'm worried I'm not gonna be able to get this fucking stage done before tonight when I have to upload a video of Slime Park like I said I would, and now I feel stress. I feel stress and dread right now. Okay, here's my idea. My idea is technically foolproof if I really think about it. But I wouldn't even be upside down if my idea. Wait, is this just a red herring? Red hair? I am dumb. Fuck my ass. I'm so fucking dumb. God fucking damn it. Fuck me. I don't know what I'm doing now. Thank you. Okay, so that's opened up there. So if that's opened up, now what other realms of possibility have been opened up? Well, things, if that shot... like, then I wouldn't need to waste one on this. I could just use it on this instead. But that doesn't work, because I need the laser to shoot. I just did the same fucking puzzle again. Like, god damn it. Yeah, that wouldn't work. I don't know why I thought that would, but that just wouldn't work. Like, the only thing that I could think of? But that wouldn't work either. I'm lost on this puzzle. Fuck, okay, like... Why? I don't get it! Fuck! Like, I shoot you, then I can shoot you, and then I'm stuck. And then I'm just stuck. Because I can't get up. And I'm just stuck here. I'm stuck. I'm fucked.
I'm fucked. You got me all sort of fucked up right now. God
damn it! Oh, this puzzle hurts my head.
I'm fucking gonna lose my shit, dude. I don't get it.
Like, I can't jump up here. And I can't... Ooh! Hold on, this could work. No, that wouldn't work. That idea wouldn't work. because I still would need this gone. You being here is a fucking big problem. So maybe I have to try blowing up the entire left wall. But then how would I get through this, though? Because that just doesn't work. That just doesn't fucking work. Maybe it would, though. Maybe it would, though. Fuck it, right? Honestly, just fuck it. Dumb idea. What if I could just cheese the entire puzzle by 16 pixeling through these fuckers? Work? Did that just fucking work? Come on! No way in hell. I don't want to accept that as reality. I do not want to accept that as reality. Okay? No. Oh, it's hard though, and I need to do it twice. But I kind of want to. Because I actually really just don't know what to do at this point for this puzzle. I'm like lost and afraid. So like, fucking whatever. I'm just fucking silly. Only if I can think of another way fast to get this done, I'm just gonna do this and hopefully just be happy about myself. That's hard though. Maybe it's not worth it. Whatever. What am I doing with my life? I don't know, man. I don't want to cheese it. I want to solve it. But I don't know how.
I don't know how. I don't know how to solve the puzzle. I'm so confused. I'm so darn full.
I really don't know what I'm doing for this fucking puzzle, man. Shit! It's over. fuck my ass. So, like, okay. Like, this is my last idea, and if it doesn't fucking work, I may just be out of ideas. Like, straight up, and that may be it. Oh, but then I couldn't even push you down. I'm out of ideas. Shit. Okay. I've come to the conclusion. I'm not stopping. I'm not uploading the video with just fucking one floor. I want to at least beat this floor before uploading the video, because holy shit, I need it. Okay, so... brainstorming ideas for the past few hours while thinking. A, that. B, that. You're not needed. But then what, okay? Because I need to destroy, so the cheese method is you can go through this, like up and down, but that's cheese. I need to find a way to get, to use this and this, get both of them gone. I have ideas, mind you, but that's all they are, ideas. So first, let's start here. Because then we get to... idiot. Oh my god, hold on. I think I actually maybe get what to do. Cause like, I could just... I shoot this now, okay? If I shoot that now... now I could open that. Okay. Right? Is it? Like, I figured out most of the puzzles earlier. There's just one part I couldn't figure out, but am I just an idiot? Cause like, did I all I need to do is walk away for like a few hours and come back and just be like, bam, it's that easy? Now we could become upside down again. Yeah, wait, what the fuck was wrong with me? Why couldn't I figure this out? Like, I can get back up, but I can also make it this. And, bruh, I'm so mad at myself. Oh my fucking god, dude. Come on. Not that hard. And then it bounces and I get mad. No, okay. And then we just... Now we make them both lasers and we just gotta do the timing fi- Bro, what is wrong with me? I genuinely can't figure out what was the problem for me earlier. I'm so mad. Oh my fucking god. Well, he shoots that, then we book it down here, and then it goes bam. And we go up. I'm genuinely kind of pissed at myself. Because this is not hard. Oh. Oh my god, I did it. I solved the world's hardest puzzle. And it only took me my whole life to do. Whoa, that's fucking crazy. Whoa. Oh my god, I can't believe I'm genuinely fucking seething right now. I'm so mad. Fuck, dude, come on! What was this shit? Oh! So, I changed colors. Then there's a whole ass pause. No, okay, no. Now we're done! Jesus Christ! There is a universe where I could not solve that puzzle, or did not solve that puzzle tonight, and it was gonna be a 20-minute video uploaded of just the previous floor. Now I don't have to do that, thank fucking God!